opening it up here at Shymbulak Ski Resort at the Alpine Skiing Men's Slalom event, where the Austrian athletes showed their dominance in this snowy event. Crowds filled the stands for both runs one and run two here on the mountain. First up in run one is Austria's Tobias Kogler. Here he goes, hitting the blue and the orange markers on the way down. You can see him compared to Gruber's score here. At the finish line, he takes a number two spot with a time of 57.06 seconds. Up next, another Austrian athlete, Bernhard Binderitsch. You can see him go right down the hill now. He would end with a very fast time, but for now, let's watch his precision going around these markers compared his time to Gruber. At the finish line, 56.61. He ends now in the top spot. But Sweden's Rickard Carr would have a shot at it before this run was over. Let's watch him make his way down the course now. We'll see his time now compared to the leader. He crosses the finish line here with a score of 56.87. He moves to the second spot. The last athlete now that we will watch in this first run is another Austrian athlete, Richard Leitgeb. His bright yellow equipment is hard to miss going around those markers. Once again, you see his score right next to the leader score. He crosses the finish line with 56.56 seconds, taking that first spot at the end of the first run. But it would be the second run that decides who's gonna take these medals home. First up is Austria's Tobias Kogler. He would have an impressive race here. Again, he finished that first run in sixth place, but watch him go here. He starts at 57 seconds. He will end with a time of 1:56.57 seconds. Absolutely amazing second run here. You can see him just remarkable going around these markers. Approaching the finish line here, you can see his score up against the leader. He will take the lead after the second run, however, a great time for this Austrian athlete. Binderitsch now at the top of the slope for his second run. He ended the first in second place and he would not let up now. Check this out. Again, those yellow equipment going right down. Hard to miss him going around those orange and blue markers. He's now approaching the end here, his time compared to Kogler's. At the finish line, he ends with a time of 1:56.44 seconds. He's now in that top spot. But another Austrian, it was Leitgeb's turn to go down the race. He ended the first run in first place, and we will see here, he is not gonna let that position slip. Coming to the end here, he wins this one by almost 1.5 seconds with a time of 1:55.16 seconds. He takes the first spot. All Austrian athletes will medal in this event, 1, 2, and 3. They will pick up the gold, the silver, and the bronze medal in the men's slalom alpine skiing. Leitgeb very happy here. Take a look at him receiving his gold medal. Binderitsch earns the silver and Kogler the bronze.